kids ought to stay kids as long as they can. Turn off the screen, go climb a tree, get dirt on their hands. I believe we gotta forgive and make amends, 'cause nobody gets a second chance to make new old friends. I believe in working hard for what you've got, even if it don't add up to a hell of a lot. I believe most people are good, and most mamas ought to qualify for sainthood.
Thank you, Brother Grow. YTPC. Good morning, Ghost Cobb and Macy, coming back at you with another Yabo. Smoking my Missouri Meerschaum spindle, which I made stubby by putting a Morgan Nose Warmer stem on it. And in it, Mel's Mix, fresh from my other Yabo, from Meathead, aka Mel Harris. Thank you again, Mel. Tamper is Pete. Pete's still hanging out with me. Still drinking a cup of mud out of my fat daddy's pipe mug. And this Yabo comes from none other than Cody, aka Smoking Fireman, and it smells terrific through the bag, Code. Oddly enough, it doesn't smell like tobacco. It smells like coffee. Smells like fresh roasted bean. Fresh bean. So let's cut her open using my buck knife, as I always do. I apologize for not having it pre-cut like I normally do. However, holy cow, dude, he's got stuff to the gill here. There's some baccy in here. Look at that. Couple bowls of Sleepy Holla. It is that time of year. Mmm. 2001 Christmas Cheer from McClellan's. I gotta smell that. Oh my goodness gracious, that smells terrific. That smells terrific, Cody. Holy cow. Spoiling me rotten. Look at that. It's a treat within a treat. Holy cow, Cody. Brother man, you hooked me up. This here is the house blend. I believe these are all from his local coffee shop. Oh, that smells really good, Cody. That is terrific. That is very earthy. I like it. See what the next, geez, old Pete, Cody. This one here is the Italian. Very nice. Ooh, that's nice and dark. Oh my, that smells really good. Holy cow. Daggone, Cody. You hooked me up, brother. This here is the organic from Peru. That smells different. That's really different. I like that. So far, I have to say the Italian is the best smelling. Holy cow, man. Oh, now you're talking, brother. Kenya, that's one of my favorite. Kenya and Ethiopian blends seem to be my favorite bean. Oh my God, that smells terrific. And that's a lot of coffee, man. Holy cow, Cody. You went like all out, brother. Thank you so much for all the coffee and oops, and all the tobacco. All the backy. I appreciate it, Code Man. You are way too kind, brother. That is for sure. Guys, if you haven't heard of Smoking Fireman, and I don't know why that would possibly be, because he is a very, very awesome and great, caring member of our community. And I truly, truly appreciate all the gifts, Cody. Thank you so much. And now I have your address, which means eventually you will get in return, my friend. So until we can get together and pack a pipe or smoke a good cigar, let all what you do be done in love. Y'all take care and God bless. Roll Tide.
I believe kids ought to stay kids as long as they can. Turn off the screen, go climb a tree, get dirt on their hands. I believe we gotta forgive and make amends, 'cause nobody gets a second chance to make new.